Cooking is a practice credited to our early ancestor, Homo erectus. Over 1 million years later, in 2019, a physicist and food enthusiast had a groundbreaking epiphany while dining in the Mission District of San Francisco. What if in the future, artificial intelligence could create a menu? Fast forward to 2024. Enter Eneko Atxa, a culinary maestro with 5 Michelin stars to his name. He embraced a daring challenge to bring an AI-created menu to life. We are entering a dawn of gastronomic revolution. Publicly available AI, armed with a plethora of generative tools, can create dishes beyond the wildest imagination. Names, visuals, recipes, all birthed from the digital mind. The mission was clear: to mimic the AI's vision to transform bites into bites. And so, Chef Atxa and his team embarked on this unprecedented culinary journey. The moment of truth. Chef Atxa and his team, human executors of a digital creation, present a historic feast. What you witness is not just a meal. It's a fusion of technology and tradition, a leap into a future where AI doesn't just assist, but inspires.
Hemos dicho que las fotos pueden ser inspiradoras y las recetas en sí misma para nada, ¿no? Pero si uno le aplica un poco sus conocimientos técnicos, etcétera, es verdad que las fotografías descritas podrían servir como algo inspiracional, ¿no? Hacemos un pequeño ejercicio aquí simplemente para que se vean algunas similitudes entre cosas que hacemos y otras, ¿no?
According to the United Nations, about a third of all human-caused greenhouse gas emissions is linked to food. Imagine the same flavors of your favorite dish while now reducing our climate impact. With AI, we can create more sustainable methods by lowering our carbon footprint, reducing land usage, decreasing water consumption, and curbing food waste.
Nos hemos encontrado con otros usos que podríamos darle, ¿no? Interactuando con las propias recetas, podemos decirle qué queremos y qué no queremos. Podemos adaptar esas recetas de una manera súper eficiente y súper rápida para algo a lo que nos enfrentamos todos los días, que son las intolerancias, las alergias, etc.
This is very exciting because we will be able to create a digital mind of a chef. Instead of obtaining information from the whole internet, what we will be able to do is to pick basically this chef's brain, inputting all the recipes from a single restaurant, and then ask the program to give us recipes that are more likely to be in this restaurant or that will be created by this chef in particular.
AI food,